Cultural Asset Mapping Project, or CAMP, is a community storytelling and data visualization project where Chicago artists and residents collaborate to better understand the cultural vibrancy in our communities. CAMP is currently seeking artists, designers, cultural producers, and organizations, especially those who identify as Alana or BIPOC, to add themselves to our database, which will place them on our cultural assets and resources map. To add yourself to the database, visit www.chicagoparkdistrict.com/CAMP and click on the link at the bottom of the page to launch the CAMP hub. Once you enter the hub, scroll down until you see the tab that says Chicago-based artists, designers, and producers, and click on the button that says Add Your Info. Once you do, a survey will pop up, prompting you to provide some information about yourself and/or your organization. Once you have finished the survey, simply press Submit. Now, to find yourself on the map, go back to the CAMP Hub and scroll down to the Cultural Assets and Resources section. Click on the gray square to load the map, and click on your neighborhood to find your database entry, along with other artists, designers, cultural producers, and organizations in your area. You can also find cultural stories along with other cultural assets and resources across Chicago by using the key on the right-hand side of the map. To check out stories specific to each neighborhood, scroll down to the Community Storyteller section and click on a neighborhood. By sharing your story and sharing this survey with your networks, you can help the Chicago Park District, DCase, and the League of Chicago Theaters paint a larger picture of how and where arts and culture happen in this city. Together, we can help document and uplift the cultural vibrancy of our Chicago communities, one story at a time.